Here, a little round view of my healing room, aka Cat Haven. Looking after Lily. Oh, I love her so. She's just so adorable. In the background, playing music for cats. Absolute incredible. Cat scratcher. A little present from me, which Lily absolutely adores. As you can see, I added all the plastics and some pads in hope that Bonnie will use them, so long she doesn't use the litter box. And here my makeshift bed. I will be lying down in a minute. Maybe they'll come towards me again. Yes, this is stuff I still have to take away downstairs being used. Oh, I'm spotting the safe solution next to my massage oils. The only disinfectant I use. Look it up. And if you come for 2-day break, you just have to put up with those. Gorgeous. And slowly entering the tiny little spare room. Usually Bonnie feeling more safe underneath the bed, but she now comes out quickly. Not when I'm filming, obviously. This is really a tiny room. This is how the landlord gets away, discharging me a fortune. They hang out on the windowsill, I love it. Sure, Bonnie will come out in a minute again. And here we go back. I added now the litter box into that corner. Maybe Bonnie will use it away from the smell of Lily. However, probably Lily will use it.